Hello, YouTube. I had this question. Silent Fates asks, I have a sincere question. What happens to men and women Amish who realize they are gay? Are they accepted or disfellowshipped? Okay. I actually don't know. I'm assuming they would be put in the ban or disfellowshipped. They would be put in that. But I wanted to talk about a situation when I was growing up, the story that I heard about this kid. There was a case where Amish bishop had his grandson, I'm not sure how to say it in a good way, but he did something to him that I'm not sure how to say this, but cut him off, however you say it. Anyway, this man later in life, when chose the gay lifestyle, and they decided, and of course nobody liked it, and that's the only Amish case of Amish gays that I actually know of. I'm not against gays, I'm just telling you the story as I remember it. But the Amish, like my cousin, of course, they made fun of this kid. He was older now then, but when he was younger, he had that happen to him. They did it, quote unquote, to get him to so he'll learn better in school. But I don't think that was really a good excuse for doing what they did. I mean, that's worse than most people treat animals. But I don't know. I feel sorry for the dude because, I mean, nobody should have to deal with that. But